everyone. This is really an unbelievable setup. And what I want to do is I just kind of want to highlight what we're doing here. And crazy collaboration going on by a bunch of Northside different organizations. But the lead one is the African American History Heritage Museum here in this building behind me. And the idea started coming around where we wanted to, or they wanted to, people wanted to talk a little bit more about Black Lives Matter here in North Minneapolis, in part of the epicenter of the city of Minneapolis that the George Floyd uprising started to happen, of course, after the murder of George Floyd within a pandemic. And so you talk about a community that is overly affected already, and then this happens. And here we're probably about 3 months in to a ridiculous pandemic, in addition to over 8 weeks of aftermath of George Floyd. We are here in this community trying to build. Folks here are trying to do everything they can, and they've pretty much unleashed everything as it relates to community leaders, artists, and really getting people involved with the base, the home base, in regards to what's happening. Behind me, we have some unbelievable Minneapolis artists that are painting Black Lives Matter on this street. And this is a mural. So it's not just the letters, Black Lives Matter, but then it's an interpretation of what these artists want to add to each letter of Black Lives Matter. So this is an unbelievable project. We're back again, and we're midstream in this thing, and these artists are on a timeline to get this done. Unbelievable. Take a look around, see what's behind me. These guys are doing some unbelievable work, and this is historic. So we're so excited to see these artists doing this for North Minneapolis. As you know, it's a community that's struggling, and this is hopefully a remnant of hope where artists can come together and put their feelings down on the street, which, you know, that's important, because in this neighborhood, the streets do matter. So along with this logo, along with the name Black Lives Matter, we want everyone to know that this community matters as well, and it's hurt. And anything you can do to support us in this community, we need it. Today in North Minneapolis, celebrating what artists can do to raise the awareness, to raise the conversation. Here at the Urban Fly, our goal is we want community and urban. We are the intersection where urban and community meet. But here with a bunch of volunteers and a bunch of artists, really trying to change where we are today. What I can tell you is we need you. I'm putting out a call for anyone and everyone to help us rebuild North Minneapolis, help build South Minneapolis, and help build St. Paul. John Jameson, urbanfly.com, and REM5, NERC, Northside Residential Redevelopment Council, and a bunch of other Seeds of Harvest. Can't not mention Seeds of Harvest. These guys were pulling together a coalition of nonprofits, of organizations, individuals who care about these communities and have been working in these communities. They run from cameras. They do the work. And that's what we want to see, and that's what we're seeing here today. Artists doing unbelievable work. So you guys, check it out, enjoy it, and don't forget about us over here in North Minneapolis.